Hey, come and check this out.
What on earth is that?
Not a clue.
It probably is a clue. I'm gonna stab you.
What is your name, sir?
It's Megan from 200 years ago. Don't piss off the ghost.
Andrew.
Andrew? And your name, lady?
Who the hell are you? Why are you dressed like that?
I am called Mary. I fashioned her with my own hand. She looks just like the one beside you. Would you kindly come play with
me? Now we're in Bioshock.
Come play. Come play with me.
What witch's trickery is this now, Mary?
I have done nothing.
Hold your tongue. I say what you truly are, Mary. Reverend Carver's affection for you will be shaken loose when he learns of your infidelity with the devil.
There you are.
There's someone else out here, by the fire.
What? I don't see any fire.
Losing our goddamn minds.
I saw them too.
Are you okay?
This place is all wrong.
Whatever happened here, it's over now.
You have no clue. You didn't see what we saw.
I don't get it. What exactly happened here?
This young girl came out of the fog. Spoke to us.
Maybe the fog has got you confused.
Yeah, that's
stressed
that, yeah.
Out.
Stressed my ass. I saw a girl dancing right here, clear as day.
Said her name was Mary. Looked exactly like the girl in my dream, but she talked in this really weird accent. Was that even American?
I'm not sure. I couldn't place her accent either.
What have we gotten ourselves into?
This kid, Mary, did she want to hurt you?
No. I don't think she meant to hurt me.
Now what?
Seems our only option is the road into town.
You're kidding me.
Got a better idea? Thought not.
Escalated rather quickly. Everything that one does or doesn't do in one's life will catch up with one eventually. Don't you think?
Sure.
Don't look at me. I can't help you. Remember? We sometimes congratulate ourselves on waking from a troubled dream. It may be so the moment after death. On my travels over many years, I've witnessed many things, seen and heard many beliefs, and there's usually some element of truth in each of them. These unfortunate folk seem to be dealing with forces as yet unexplained. I mean, sinister movements in the forest, spirits from the past, a little girl who may be in trouble. Or maybe she simply is trouble.
Ooh.
Anyway, where are we? Angela isn't getting much tittle-tattle out of Taylor. No kiss and tell. What about John? The figure of authority, perhaps? Or perhaps he represents something else. And then there's Andrew. somewhat confused, I think. A bump to the head can do that. Let me reassure you. You helped make some decisions that will be valued later on. And some that may turn out to be regrettable. That fellow in the bar, he was less than helpful, more than a little rude, if you ask me. Clearly something disturbing on his mind. Enough. There's something not quite right in Little Hope, and souls may be in peril. Off you go again. See if you can lift the fog. Find the bus driver.
That little girl, she sounded so strange. I could barely understand her.
She sure sounded like she wasn't from anywhere around here.
She sounded like she was exactly from around here.
She sounded more like she was from another time than another place.
That makes more sense. Thank you. If we were all just together, and we acknowledged we got split up-ish and not really, why are we split up again? It's a postcard from hell. Bus driver has a gun to his head, right? It's a bus driver? So remember, again, I'm going for a no one dies run. But I can accept failure and losses. I know these games usually too can go back and like redo chapters to fix things, but we're not gonna cheat like that. It's a dairy, baby, come on.
Might get a better view from up there.
Ghost Town is the northeast. The abiding image of Ghost Town, the popular imagination of arid desert surrounded by tumbleweed, ghost towns even exist in the lush northeast United States, buried away in forests, forgotten, abandoned nature. The reason for towns becoming ghost towns vary, but inevitably comes back to economics. Town may have boomed from logging, mining industry, then the jobs go and the people go. The aptly named Little Hope is one such town, a one-factory community built around textiles that disappeared when cheap imports overwhelmed the market. After many escapes to save the mill, it closed and a mass exodus ensued. Soon the school and even the church closed, leaving ruins. Wait, no, pick it back up. Wait. Little Hope is a deserted town, but forests surround lush, extreme sports enthusiast things. Famous for ice climbing, but its ice falls are very dangerous. And then there's some TV show going on at the bottom there.
How are you coping?
I don't know. What do you think happened to us back there?
I feel like we're in danger. There's something very off about this place.
Yeah, I hear you. What is out there?
We will find a way out of here. We have to.
I hope you're right. Appreciate you checking in with me.
There's all sorts of cool mutant monsters in this town. I love it. least we're squatted up again. Feel a little better about this.
There's something up ahead!
Which way? Can we move it?
Amen to that.
Look at that!
Hey, wait! Stop!
I'm just gonna say it. This is exactly what goes down in horror movies.
Oh, yeah.
What the hell do we do now?
I'll deal with this. Stay right here.
Don't never split up.
I'll come with you.
Hey, you two.
This is not good.
Anyone there? Hello? Anyone? Get off me!
John!
Definitely a bruise on his wrist after this.
What is it you want from me?
Who are you? What are you doing here?
These are most troubling times.
Wait, don't go.
Stay away.
Is that the mom from the dream?
What the hell are you? What do you want? Look, it's impossible.
Oh wait, is it Angela?
A black tome full of riddles. I will not succumb to a witch's spell.
Please, Lord, I beg you. Rid me of these apparitions.
Who are
you? It's either the mom from the dream or Angela.
Is elsewhere. You are no husband of mine.
Yeah, stop eyeing her up, dude.
Let's get into town. It's not so far now.
He could be
a shot at getting help.
You guys okay?
I am very far from okay. I am terrified and confused. I just saw my own double in the fog. What happened in there?
Okay, so I'm only pausing real quick because I don't want to ruin what they're talking about. As of right now, the five of us match that family. Taylor and Tanya, me and the kid we played in the beginning, the brother and her boyfriend kind of thing. Angela kind of looks like the ghost lady we just saw. And then John could be the drunk dad.
This woman came out of nowhere in the fog, dressed like an extra from Salem. She was barking something in an accent I didn't recognize.
It's kind of making sense.
She was the spitting image of me.
How is that even possible?
You're blowing this out of proportion, Andrew.
Andrew Anthony.
I am all done here.
Seems the fog won't let us go anywhere except into the center of town.
The fog decides where we can and can't go? Fuck that! I'm trying another way.
Don't you kids watch horror movies? You never ever split up.
Yeah, I like that he's making this joke.
And I'm going this way without you.
Maybe splitting up isn't such a good idea, Taylor.
No way am I going down there.
I'm with John.
I'm with Andrew. The town isn't so far. We all go in together.
Flat out, Granny. No one asked you.
Okay, time out. Can we all just take a breath? Think about what our next move is?
We can check out more options if we split up. I'll go with Taylor. It's not safe for you to be hanging around here on your own.
Two teams are more likely to find a way out, which is what we all want, right?
I guess you're right. If the fog lets you through and you find help, send them into town to find us. Got a feeling we'll find help faster than the others.
As long as somebody does, that's all that matters.
Hold up. You hear that?
Sounds like horses.
Shit.
Wow. I missed the B prop, I think. Okay, I have to...
Are we okay here?
We're good.
So when that thing comes up, gameplay real quick. I felt like I was supposed to move the left stick, but it's really just wait for a button prompt, and that's why I fucked that up.
You got an explanation for what we saw?
I'm hoping to not do that again, but we'll see.
I do know there were witch trials in Little Hope around the same time as Salem.
What happened?
You can figure that out for yourself.
What the hell was that?
Now what?
It's the Little Hope Man. It's like Blair Witch.